Underway for the last time, the USS Enterprise moves from Brooklyn Navy Yard to Kearny, New Jersey, and the wreckers. Thus is marked the failure of Admiral Bull Halsey's campaign to have the Big E preserved as a national shrine. The Enterprise took part in the first Allied attack on Japanese territory. At one point, was the only U.S. carrier in the entire Pacific. As Halsey's flagship, she earned battle stars in 20 of the 22 major actions in the Pacific. Obsolete in the jet and atomic age, the one vessel that most nearly symbolized the role of the Navy in the Pacific War heads meekly for the scrap heap.